of concerns that people have because of the recent presidential election.
We have to become competitive with the world. Our taxes are too high, our wages are too high, everything's too high. We have got to do something to compete with the rest of the world. The minimum wage has to go up, at least $10, but it has to go up.